Okay, I'm back. She's my...
I'm trying Trials of Mana.
Oh, okay.
Seems like it's much better made than the Secrets of Mana remake.
Oh, no, the general consensus is that, yeah, it is, like, 100 times better. It's actually, like... Well, I don't think it's a one-to-one remake, but it's pretty close. But it's still really good.
Why does she squeak when she jumps?
Who?
One of the characters. She squeaks when she jumps sometimes. Roughly one third of the time.
What game are you playing again? Oh, Trials of Mana.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I haven't actually played that yet.
It seems like it's going to be decent.
Shop?
Yes, shop.
Ooh.
What are you playing?
Proteus.
What's that?
A boomer shooter.
A boomer shooter?
Yeah.
Like, a shooter for boomers?
It is.
Are you shooting what old people?
Yeah, let's go with that. It's a genre that people kind of came up with in the that are like the classic Doom games.
Ah.
Think like Project Warlock, Nightmare Reaper, a few others. Wait, Shredders? What?
As in you don't look up and down?
No. There might be
not
some
that
old. Yeah, there might be some that do that, but not the ones that I played. Wait, what the hell's the point of the shop?
You'll find out when you're older.
Is that fucking lava? Where's the... Are the only guns here for the shredder? Anything else here for the shredders?
Can I find a save point, please?
Rocket launcher.
Oh, yes, I can. That is a save point? That is a save point.
Wait, what's the point?
To save.
Thank you for informing me about how this gun works, game?
You're welcome.
I'm so confused on what the fuck the shop is for.
Well, show me and I'll find out.
I am streaming it. But, yeah, let me start this up instead.
I didn't know you were.
Yeah, I'm already done with the other two games I was streaming. Oh, this is the shop.
Yeah, or, that's the
wait.
Shop. Not that one. That one.
Oh. Swarmer?
Why can I hear no audio out of it?
Mammoth? Auto shotgun. What? Double jump? Hello? Dash boost. I don't even have a dash. What's up? Oh, bandolier's probably for me.
$25. I'll keep that in mind.
It has custom campaigns and.
Oh, it has player-made campaigns.
Yeah, from the get-go, even on consoles. And also
Oh.
multiplayer.
You're making me want to
Plasma
get it.
rifle.
And by making me want to, I mean I do want to. Ooh, super shoddy.
What? Oh. Super do be right though.
Yeah. That is a Hydra on crack.
Oh, I already have this.
How many different guns do you have?
These are all the weapons you. Well, these are the only weapons I have right now because I kind of just started. There seems to be three melee weapons, three bullet weapons, shell weapons, rockets, and I don't know what the other two are. I think one's plasma slash
Energy?
energy,
Yeah.
and I don't know what the other ones are.
Alien? No.
Probably. Wait, actually.
Ah, give me a minute. It is time for me to wake Ellie up. I'll be right back.
How do I get the upgrade to this though? No sewage treatment plant that has been overrun by chaos monsters. Ooh, man, that feels so good. Oh. Wait. I made a slight mistake. energy ammo. Ah, okay. Where? I see him. Rocket launcher. Green key. Oh. Hey, Miss. Nope, sit down. It won't.
Proteus. What the fuck is that debug like?
Oh. Penis. Hey, 12, I'm playing as the gunner. Now I'm using the Sabata. Yo, I am curious. What happens if I switch the music to MIDI? Large armor. What are you doing?
I'm just checking.
I'm sorry, you're what?
I'm just, logging on this map, checking some of the skins.
Oh, okay. That didn't kill him? There we go, much better. This is definitely harder to use than the other shotgun. Why is it giving me a lot of ammo? Oh my, that actually one-shots him. I think I might actually have to increase the difficulty a bit. If it's even possible.
Hello. I am going to go because I am now going to eat because I found food.
Okay.
Damn it, not the food.
Oh, what are you doing here?
He just joined like 2 minutes ago.
Pardon. How dare he?
How dare I? Oh shit.
Whenever I play this, do I have my weapons? Alright, cool. Oh?
Oh, that's cool. They actually announced the upcoming Smite Night, so... Huh.
What is it?
So the next one is Classic Conquest. Like, week 2 is Classic Conquest.
Oh, okay.
Week 3 is Corrupted Arena. And week 4 is All Out Slash.
All Out Slash?
You know, All Out Assault? It's pretty much just that, but Slash.
I don't remember what that mode is.
Choose whoever the fuck you want, and I think this has got a bunch of gold and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Did say that that they're no longer going to be bringing back 5v5 Conquest.
I think you mentioned that to me, and that's a good thing.
Yeah, and the last time they did it, it was actually a mistake. But yeah.
Where's the coin? Wait. Did I pass by it? Oh, god damn it. Damn, no, it's up there. It is. Oh, Nicholas, come on. I like how the one time that you're on somewhat early-ish is like the one time I have to actually like get up early in the morning. Hello. Oh, that's a Nexus point. Okay, the super shotgun can one-shot them. Can I push these? That was really fucking stupid of me. How do I access that? Can you guess what trophy I just got?
What?
I'm rich.
We're rich.
I'm rich.
Rich. Okay, there you go. Profile.
Hello? Oh, I gotta headshot them with the shotgun, then one-shot them in hard? Okay. I can get used to that. Oh? Get fucked. Jesus Christ, it scared the shit out of me.
I think you heard that is me.
What? Trello? How much do I need for the shop? Yeah, I need some more. Draw a shotgun. Okay, I can try this out, I guess. Hopefully this isn't overly hard. Did I need 15 for this? I forget. Damn. Genesis Part 1? The first battle of the mortal for the mortal dimension took place here. The creator is a reminder of the destructive power caused by the chaos forces. Okay. Petrala. Okay, I think 110 is actually too much for the view. ...105 might be good. Actually, no, let's go back to 100. Crater is a pretty accurate name for this. Also, this is an invisible wall. Are you really? Alright. I'll move one more. Really? Ow! Alright, never mind. Ooh. Wait, what did I just get? I think I just got the SMGs again. Yeah, I think that's exactly what I just got. Oh, that's energy ammo. Why the hell do I keep mistaking this for fucking energy ammo? I'm getting shotgun shells. Energy, okay. No, only 2 shotgun shells to the head? Noise. Ooh. What in the fuck is that thing? Porteous portal? Portal? What? Finally, I'm able to use the plasma rifle. After the first battle, a fortress was constructed at the center of the crater, a defensive measure to prevent future attacks and Brody's forces. A Slayer guards the ruin at all times. Oh, boss battle? Oh. Oh my god, this plasma rifle is gonna be so goddamn dumb. Oh, chaos. Okay. Oh, that takes 10 shots. Okay, good to know. Oh no. Hi. I'm going to die. Oh? How do I... How about this one? Jesus Christ. Don't you mean the Rumble Versus? Why is this a better sniper than the shotgun? Oh, Christ.
Double infamy rank points. And click gambit. Yes.
Oh. Oh, he's dead.
Dead inside.
Oh, I require the double jump for that, I think. Oh, that sucks. Not this, I guess. Come on, spawn all the enemies. Oh, we'll get fucked, I guess.
How so?
I saw an enemy run into lava.
Oh, okay.
Trying to chase me.
I thought you were gonna bust.
Alright, sweet. It's the horde. I can't even use that. That's a lot of ammo. Kill the Slayer? Oh! Fuck, I'm dead. I killed the Slayer though. Wait, is this a... Is this a chain lightning gun? I can't tell.
Is this a chain lightning?
Hmm.
It's a chain lightning.
I mean, it shoots lightning, and if I use L2, it becomes a sniper rifle. The sniper doesn't chain lightning, if the main gun does. What?
But the heavens rave.
Oh yeah. What are you doing right now?
I'm just playing Destiny. I'm doing the quest, objective, whatever. I'm doing like the pirate thing.
How long will that be?
Isis into the mission, but it's not the Catch Crash. It's the one that's really short, the expedition. What's the one where you says escort a payload?